Okay, there's one thing I wanted to do here, but it's not. I wanted to go back here for no, not here. Here. There was the golden seed that I didn't really take, so I'm gonna go back, take the golden seed. And after that, I will go back to Kaldin and explore that till I finish, and then probably I go move on with the main story. Wow, that was quick. Am I? Ah, no. I love me some gaming. I'm supposed to jump somewhere here, but I don't really know where. And this ball is back. Please go away! Great. Okay, I'm supposed to jump somewhere here. No? Did I go too far? Is it here? Huh. I have to jump off a cliff. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Further, further, further. It's further. I think it's around here. Wait, it's not. Okay, here? But there's no way I can jump and not die. What the fuck? How do I get there? No trust, you can jump. Okay, you actually just did it so many times last time and I always died, you little bitch. Like, I for sure die, guys. Like, let's be honest here. I 100% die. 100%, I'm 100% dead. I'm 100% dead here. All the way up from the room with three enemies. That's even worse! It's higher! It's high, it's literally higher! Like, that is just higher. Unless there's an elevator. Maybe there's a hidden elevator, actually. Ah, but these guys are annoying to fight. Oh no, I fucked up. I'm so cooked now. Please. Haha. I didn't see this way before. Ah, just jump, motherfuckers. So actually, I could have went this way, and then I could have activated the golden, or taken the golden seed, and then I also could have moved on with the main storyline, but I didn't do any of it because I didn't see a Vader here. Unlucky. Golden seed done. Okay, next. Let's go back around here, I think. Let's go explore Kaldin till the end. Do I have enough golden seeds now? I might. Yep. Nice, perfect. I should have 10 flasks now, I think. Or did it upgrade? I'm not sure if these were for... I don't know if these were for amount of flask or the level of flask, but either way. North Kaelid recommended level 100. Really? I'm level 70 now, I think. 60, maybe? 71. Yo, my cum! Oh, sorry. Sword key, definitely yes. Not gravity advantage. Whatever. Did he fight Astel? Who is Astel? Decent level for story progression, not gonna lie. Yeah, I think I should do that, right? I feel like when I finished the story, I was level 50. I gained 21 levels since then, I think. Wow, Celia's Gateway. Stop by the shack. Thank you, appreciate this up. Oh, there's a doggy. Stop! Stop, doggy! I need you to die. This is the shack.
Oh, a pleasure to see you.
A pleasure indeed.
I am Gari, a great sage. I'd hoped to ask a favor, strapping young tarnished, able to cross the sky.
Don't fret. Don't fret, I'll provide.
You accept, I will teach you the
secret. The secret of said the town you see there. Sure.
Then you are willing. I need your help.
Heal a certain young girl. Millicent, you will find her beyond Celia.
The church atop the cliff.
Okay. Wait, no, I should still keep talking, right?
When the earth tree flourished,
even demigods could not. Despite the night godhood, but mace and suffering can be. For this you have to find a certain needle.
Scarlet Swamp of Aeonia, outside Celia's bounds. Made from unalloyed okay, sure.
First, it's hidden, then I will tell the secret.
So first the swamp. This looks like a boss fight. I'm not supposed to be here. I'm supposed to go look for a swamp. Ah no, these guys again. Where is the swamp? Is that a swamp? What about this? Can you open this for me? If I kill you? What about you? Oh! Nice! Another golden seed. I don't really need golden seeds as much as I need the ones that upgrade elixirs. Praise the message and then try the tone. Everything is locked by magic. Is that what I'm supposed to kill? That looks like a giant ass. Okay, I found something. It's not part of the swamp, but there is a dungeon. Crystal tunnel. Wait, I was here before, no? Wait, this is the trap! Yo, this is the trap, this is where I got trapped and I teleported here at the beginning of the game. Damn. It's crazy. Middle of the swamp, okay, let's go. Is this poisonous? No, it's not. There's like a golden trace here. Runaric, that's not what I was looking for. Ouch. The music is... What is this? Perfect. Did I beat Blackman Wukong? Yeah. We did, yeah. Okay, I feel like I'm wrong way. Am I not wrong way? Is this that big tree over there? Looks a bit different. Maybe that big tree over here? Ah! Ah, this is annoying already. I cannot have a mount here and I'm getting root. Invaded by Millicent. Wait, am I not supposed to kill her? No, I'm supposed to cure her! Wait, I'm supposed to cure this lady, not kill her. But I mean, she's my opponent, so I have no choice. Oh my god, she's fucking strong or what? Not only that, but there's motherfuckers. Okay, surely it's not gonna destroy my quest that I killed her. Wait, I don't remember where to go. Where's the big one here? Please, no! Ah. Do I fight the boss while being... No! No way he has archers! No way he has archers! Oh my god, okay, I see. Okay, now it should be fine. I have 6 potions left, and it's 1-on-1. What? Please don't. Oh fuck, run! Please heal yourself. It's still winnable, it's still winnable, it's still winnable. This AoE though. Still winnable. Oh no, he's summoning them. Fuck! 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 Okay, pull them out, pull them out, pull them out, pull them out. I still have some time left, I still have some time left. Wait, did I win? Yes! Did I win or no? Whoa, did I win? I think I win! Wait, I think I won, guys! Holy shit! Wait, I think I won! I think I won! I'm unkillable, bitch! Nice! Haha! That's 70k runes only though. Is this all? That seems like such a low number. Okay, so I think I got what I need. So now I have to go here. But to go back there, maybe the fastest way is to just teleport. This was like level 20, 40. The quest is over now. Wait, because I killed the girl? No way, right? It's just a joke. What is this? Why is it so big? Is mana? Are you guys joking? Or did I mess up by killing her? She invaded my realm though. She deserved to die.
As promised, I've detailed the secret of Celia.
Celia's secret.
Let me have a look at the needle. Well, this is a marvel indeed. The work of a true artisan, a meticulous, bold craftsman who grasps the essence of life. Can you give me some time with this?
Like, how much
as
are
well
we talking?
Made as it is, Sibyl. Can you give me as well?
I assume I just have to teleport and go back or something. A piece of paper given by Serge Gobri. Examine. Using X. I don't know how to. The town of Celia hides the source. Light defames atop the Candle Towers to break the seal. Okay, that's easy. So three towers light the flames. Okay, I see. Like this, I think. Like tower like this. Or not. Maybe a different tower? Oh! Torrent, stop being so... Okay. Thank you, Torrent. You're a good horse. Am I stuck? I think I'm stuck. God, there must be a quicker way than going all the way around, right? No freaking way. You know what's annoying? That these monsters are so weak, I don't even want to kill them. Nice! Nice. 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 Okay, don't screw it up. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do it by foot here. It's easier. That's one tower! One out of three flames. Light the flame. Can I jump? I can't. Perfect. Where's the next tower? I see. Fuck's sake! Oh my god, and you have to be on top of me as well. I got a lily. Please? Whoops, wait. How do I do this? I think over there. Perfect. One more flame. The last one's over there, I think. One more flame, yeah.
Where's the last flame? Torrent. Come.
Torrent, what the? Okay, I see a skill. That was unlucky. I don't know how it escaped so quickly. Okay, and my third flame is there and I saw a grace. I'm gonna go there. A seal was broken in town somewhere. Wait, isn't it literally that one over there? You can't hit me! How do I reload? Can I just pass time, guys? I'm just gonna pass time. Is that... I feel like that's reloading the game, Loki, right? I can go back to the guy now. I'm gonna visit him at night. Doesn't simply resting at the grace do that? I don't know. Playing this game first time. I don't know what counts that what doesn't count. There was one boss that I really had to, no matter what, wait until nightfall to talk to him. I have awaited your the needle. Is repair needle is first with the sickness, I'm sure. Give it to the girl. I will reward you. Wait, will you give it to the girl? At the church atop the cliff beyond Celia, the town yonder. Tended to by the witless pests who worship her, or rather her rotting sickness. A wretched fate indeed. The poor girl, she never wished for any of this. Wait, where is... find it that I would show such concern? Well, I'm the one that found... A mere babe she is, but the rotting sickness... I doubt that she remembers... Oh, I must be getting... Now, all you need to do is listen. Do so. Church beyond... So that means I can move forward, right, in the game? Or the, which church? Did he mean that tower there? That's the church? Ah, are you still maidenless? No, no, no. I have a wife in this game. Bro, like, please, let me. Actually, do I have a wife in this game? I wanna be clear on that. Night Comet, could this be magic? Wait, I think the seal that broke, isn't it just this seal so I can move on? Yeah, okay, this. Oh, finally, let's go, a boss. Two of them again. I hate two bosses. These bosses are so weak. Oh, hits me on the way back as well. They don't even break my combo. Let's go. Nox flowing sword. What level these bosses were? Definitely not my level. You are here too late. Yeah, seems like it. It's an early area. How is it an early area? Why is it so far from the start then? I got a staff. But I don't really wanna... I mean, I wanna... Whoa. Okay, I'm confused. Try help me. Hear me out. How do I get on top? He told me to go to a church beyond this town. Main gate, is this the main gate? Ow! So many graces around here. Perfect. I'm moving on. Whatever. Not gonna fight that one. I had this so persistent. Oh, this is the church where I find the lady. Oh, protected by shrimps? Oh my god, she's naked? Half naked. Sacred tear. Sacramental bud. Wait, there's a lot of sacramental buds here. Are these important? I will collect them. They look like purple items, so I assume they are important. Why are you so excited? I'm not. I'm about to talk to her. Let me fix my hair. Perfect. Nice! I got my potion plus one, and I got plus one to level.
Who's there?
She kinda cute, well, chat.
It matters not. If you are wise, you will leave in me. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse. Not to be meddled with by man.
Wait, she's rotting? It's fine, I'm gonna save her.
You ask that I stab myself with the needle.
Or I can stab you with the needle. Rot.
How? Never mind. I've decided I would rather trust you than simply continue to spoil from within.
Do it!
Would you mind averting your eyes for a moment?
I averted my eyes, but not my champion's eyes. Wait, why is my heart rate so high? Why is my heart rate above 100? Yo! Wait, no, I need to. This is not lucky. I'll put it here. Because of the needle. I'm scared of needles, chat. Wait, what? What did she say? I didn't see. Should I just wait? Should I wait or should I go back to the other guy? Pass time until morning. You missed? Missed what? Oh, she's fine now!
I hoped to see. My apologies for when last we met. I fainted before I could even. Everything is as you said. Even the nightmares have abated. And now, though I can scarcely believe it myself, I can move as I please.
I like the messy hair more.
I could ever truly replace. I would like you to have this.
Power tent, a token of gratitude. Prothesis, weird heirloom. What do I do with this? Is this a talisman? Rises dexterity, rises intelligence. Wait, this rises my dexterity by 5? That's a lot. Thank you.
I'm considering leaving. With the needle buried in my flesh,
after the cup of demon
is all thank. My name is Millicent.
Okay.
I'm considering leaving.
Thanks, girl. With the needle, my destiny. I don't have to go back to the other guy, right? I finish a quest. That feels good. Okay, so now, I mean, should I just go up? There's still a way up, I think, in this dominion. Oh, I see a geyser. I found a tunnel that I didn't explore, but I don't really need smithing stones for low level smithing stones. I need high level smithing stones. I think you have to. What the fuck? What is this? Oh my god! Oh my god! Wow! What the fuck is this? What do you mean kill it? I'm not gonna fight these. They're so big and scary. Kill it? Really? Can I? It doesn't hurt you. Okay, I'm gonna try to hit it from behind then. Where is this? Why I can't hit it? Oh my god, Chad, I don't do damage. I don't do. No, this is not. This is not working. I have to go from the front now. Behold the dragon. Try up. Wait, I can climb it? I cannot climb it. Maybe here is gonna take more damage. Okay, yeah, I'm taking more damage here, look. Look at the HP bar. It's taking way more damage here. Why do I have a feeling something is behind me? I don't have stamina to deal with this. Isn't it healing? I mean, okay, it's definitely not full HP. Okay? Bro, something is behind me, I swear to God. Wait, this is such a weird. Is this a boss? It doesn't have HP. And also the other dragons that are supposed to protect it, they cannot reach me because I'm standing in a point where they cannot reach me. They have bleeding grease. I don't even know what I mean grease. I never used anything like that in my life. I'm just using my weapon and I was attacking. It's a secret? Oh, it's a secret that you have to smack it from behind? No big secret. I feel like it's logical that you will not find it from the front. which is a soul farm spot for the weak players. Wait, so I'm a... Wait, so... Does that mean I'm a weak player? Use items to increase units you get from enemies. I don't think I have item like that. Do I? Okay, I'm scared to go inventory right now. Can I do inventory and auto-attack at the same time? No, I can't. Please eat turtleneck for extra runes. Do you have a golden chicken loaf? Silver of meat. I have I have the yellow ember. And is this what you guys are talking about? Is this where? I don't. First page. Tools. Temporary boost magic, resource boost runes, rune acquisition for a time. How long? Three minutes. Can I kill it in 3 minutes? I should have ate it when it's about to die. Kill it fast, yeah, bro. Okay, one more probably. I still have the buff, you see? Look. I'm playing with my, oh my god, I'm playing with my finger. It's like on this, wait, like there. Just like there, you see? It's on the left. Under my endurance bar. The third buff, sixth buff, I mean. Fifth buff? I think it's fifth. Sixth, actually. The golden hand, whatever! Very most of you know this game better than me anyway. Come on. Any time now. Done? Dragon Heart 5 times. Wait, I got 120 souls? I got 120 freaking souls from it? What the fuck? Holy shit! Wow! There's a grace here. How many levels is that for me right now? I think it should be, how many levels is that actually? Endurance. 1, 2, 3. 3 levels. That's neat, nice. That's very, very nice. Almost 4 actually. And you can keep farming it. Wait, does the dragon respawn? If the dragon respawns, I'm not coming back here. I don't wanna farm it. That sounds really boring. I don't wanna keep doing that. That's like what? No, it doesn't respawn. Okay. Because I wouldn't wanna farm it. Like it seems like cheating if you can farm that. Boring and cheating. Oh my god, he's poisoning me. Oh my, please stop poisoning me. Oh my, stop! It's fine, this poison doesn't kill, so it's okay. And I basically have another level up right now. Thanks to the fact that I'm killing them. It's like another level up. Perfect. I'm also pretty sure that golden rune 9 is quite good. 3 is whatever, but 9 is quite good. Sounds like something's chasing me. I think I ran away. Oh! Loot. Decked. I believe I have the right part, but I don't know how to. Oh! Oh my god, oh my fucking freaking no! Where am I supposed to run now? Oh my, no! Stop stabbing me! Down middle? Here? Oh no, I was supposed to, I think further. Oh shit. Oh my god, he... I'm gonna beat him though, I'm gonna beat him. What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck? Okay, wait a second, wait a second. I'm just gonna, like, real quick. Ah. The other hole, yeah.
One sec,
I'm gonna get my endurance level up so I don't care about my runes. I don't even know if I should be doing endurance, but I feel like my dexterity is on a pretty decent level. Like 40 dexterity, 40 vigor, and now I can actually auto-attack with my weapon by maxing out endurance. Sounds pretty good. No more endurance? Really? But why? Is the green bar not important or is it just useless? Get to 60 vigor at some point. Well, you do it when you get one shot. Please go and take the Godric's Great Rune. Okay, Great Rune is something that like I will probably never do in this game. Because why do I care? You have enough endurance? Okay. Oh my god, no way! No. Motherfucker. Die. That's such a cool ability! Yo! Rat? I don't wanna kill a rat. Wait, did I drop to the wrong hole again? How do I get to the middle? How do I get to that loot there? Jump. Oh my god, there's a giant rat there. You saw where to jump? Wait, I need some fire. I can't see anything. Oh, yeah. Okay. There's a giant rat here. Oh! Oh! Why does a small rat do so much damage? Ah! That's what's gonna happen at the NNO tournament as well. Radagon Sore Seal. Greatly raise attributes but also increase damage taken. I don't know, do I really want that though? I had something like this and I stopped using it. Best talisman? Really? Which one is it? Radagon Scar Seal. Radagon Sore Seal. Sore Seal is the one I just got, right? What the fuck? Wait, but what happened? I just got poisoned or something. Okay, I don't know where to go now. Let me think. I think I go where I... Oh. Soul Seal gives plus 5 to most attributes. Wait, let me just get out of here. Okay, increase the damage you take 50%, well not exactly, but lowers the resistance because it doesn't. Okay, we go that way because that way is the map, so I'm gonna go to get the map now. Wow, there's a big tower. Wow, it's massive! I hear a dragon still. Hey, is that a small dragon or big dragon? Is that a mob dragon? Nah, it doesn't matter, it's not a boss, whatever. What the fuck? Why are there so many dragons around here? Don't mind me, yoink. Yoink. Oh, the map is literally Dragon Barrow. No, please. Am I supposed to get up there? That sounds like a lot of work. I would like to find... What is this? Isolated merchant sack. But I was never here before, so how possible? Was I here before? Wait, I was here before. I just went all the way around now. Should I go this way then? So I can reach the castle or whatever this is. And there's a giant tree. Giant tree have bosses too. Go to the Shagat Knight. Oh, I don't. I'm not doing that boss. I'm not. Item ahead. Okay, I'm not really sure what I'm doing now. But let's try to check out this tower now. And maybe we can soon continue the main storyline. Huh? Beware of rushing in. Mist or beast. Oh my god. Wait, how do I... Am I supposed to go all the way back now or what? Use horses available. Ah, okay. Okay. Okay, that's much easier. Oh, my hands are so sweaty right now. Okay, chat, but which way are we going? Left or right? I guess left, right? Most of the deaths were left. But why am I doing this tower even? It's pretty pointless, no? Look how high it is. Not that high. Wait, do I need to climb all the way the same way? Okay, torrent is so broken. Torrent, please don't fucking disappoint me! Oh. Wait, what about this? Can I do this? One, two! And now we go here. Okay, and from here we have a ladder. Okay, no ladder, but I don't even know if I'm doing well or not. There's a ladder here. This feels a bit pointless, but I'm gonna give it a shot. I'm gonna give it 5 minutes. If I don't reach anywhere in 5 minutes and I cannot go inside or something, then... Yeah, I would like to go there, all the way there, the castle and everything. Oh. Numen's rune. That's it? Used to gain 12k runes. That's it? There's nothing else? No, I can go higher. Fucking drop me off, stupid horse! Oh my god, no way. Hey, I think I'm... Chad, I don't think I'm coming back there. I'm gonna move on, I think. I'm gonna move on, Chad. I'm moving on, Chad. How many runes I lost? I don't really care, actually. Not that many, whatever. You're almost there. Well, and I'm almost not! Now. Can I at least get a... can I get a Uber there? Or like, I mean, Grace here? Is there a Grace around for, at least? So I can TP there later. Ah. Let's see one. Lost 3 levels worth of runes? No, no, that's scope. How long do I need to run to get there? I have a feeling I'm gonna die before. Well, is there no other way to enter this tower from the bottom or something? Because look, there's two ways. Oh. I didn't think of this before. There must be a grace somewhere here. I mean, there absolutely must be a grace around here. Okay, let me remember how I do this. So first I did this, then I did this. Don't push it. Now I will try to go the up way, not the down way. So I'm not gonna try to juke the thing, you just jump over it. There is something wrong with this horse. It doesn't like me. Not the rider, the horse. Stop pretending like it's my fault. Now I have to go the same way as before. I need to not press random buttons, that's important. Oh, all the way up. Water is so pretty though. Look at that view. Absolute cinema. Oh my god, the red sky is so nice. Oh, my runes are here. Wow, wait, but where am I? Oh, here, right? So here. And then here. And then now please don't jump, like just down. Thank you. Oh my god! I'm going inside, I think. Looks like I can enter. Don't mess it up. Grace. Divine Tower of Khaled. Did I go all the way up to now go down? Night ahead. Oh!
Strong foe.
What is all that blood? Beware of right, bloodstain, try ranged battle. Ha! That's not open from this side, that's it! That's what I get for playing it so well. Now what? Jump down? Try down. Wow. Oh no, please don't tell me it's another. What is this? Stars ahead, but could this be a clue? Stars? I see a potential way down. Like right here. How did he die? This is exactly what I want to do. Can I jump on this rope right here? There is a rope. Can I jump on this rope? Go back. Please jump on the cracked bottom. What cracked bottom? I'm cracked. Cracked bottom? Oh, this? But there's no way you can make it. Oh, wait. Use runes. No. I mean, this is useless right now. Wait, but okay, no, but I'm gonna fall, no? Like, I'm literally just gonna die, no? It's cracked for a reason. First off, I felt in short if only I had good luck. Wait, what now? Did you guys just fucking kill me? Did you guys just fucking kill me? Did you actually just fucking kill me? You fucked up? No way! Jump, you are fine. Oh! Grass! And now? Why is it always down? Yeah, why am I going down after climbing all the way up? Okay. Let there be decoy. Golden rune. I mean, I see potential place to jump, I guess it's right here. Here, and then here, I guess. And now? Fear. Okay, so I guess I have to go here now. Oh my god, this is so scary. Oh. Something required ahead? What? I think just jump, no? Oh my pants, I'm so sweaty. They're actually so... No horse ahead. Please don't. telling me I can just kill him. Please. Okay, and I assume I just go inside and then it just takes me down. Oh. Wait. Wait. All the way up, right? What? Why are there so many bloodstains here? Am I supposed to go up or down? Yeah, where's the shortcut? Where? There's a ladder. Is this the shortcut? Yeah, I would like to open the shortcut before. There's no way this is the shortcut, guys. You are trolling me. Kill him. I wanna kill him, but... Look at that booty. Oh, nice. Okay, I got the shortcut. Perfect. Okay, now I can jump. Okay, how do I go down quickly? There was a button for it. Oh, nice. Okay, this knight looked pretty easy. I was not scared. Wait, did he give me points? No. Also, I can upgrade my weapon plus one still. Runark, that's it? Checkpoint ahead. So I'm just in an extra content that requires you to parkour. Okay, this looks like it's gonna fall as well, but I'm just gonna jump on it in the middle. This time I'm not gonna die. What? What? That was way too... There's no way! Praise the... My knees! Chat, my knees! My fucking knees would break if this would happen in real life. Okay. Lost Grace discovered. Perfect. Now let's go. Whatever awaits me. I thought I'm gonna climb to the top of the tower, not to the bottom of the tower. I love opponents that get affected by your... how do you call it? Autos. Like they get dizzy. I think I can level up 1 second. You know what? No, I'm not gonna do that. I don't need to. I'm gonna use my shield elixir. Yes, they get staggered by a... Godskin Apostle! You and me, baby, you and me. Boom! Boom! One auto, two auto. Boom! Oof. I got you now. Well, I can. Oh my God, what the fuck? Why is he doing so much fucking damage to me? He's half HPing me in one auto. I mean, these abilities are like whatever, but... If I get hit, I die. Last potion. Wait, I can kill him, no? That one potion and that upgrade, everything was clutch. Everything was actually fucking clutch. I got his full set. Woo! Beware of skinny sword. Well done, well done. Now I get my reward. What is it? Godslayer great sword. Godslayer great sword. It literally loses every damage I can lose, and I don't have strength and faith to wield it. Can I just look at it? I would like to look at it. Ah, it's wow. That looks really fucking cool. Two-handed. But it doesn't do anything that I two-handed. It scales with dexterity. Wait, is that better than what I have though? But I don't have faith. You see? You need 20 faith. Sure, maybe I have enough strength, which I don't think I do anyway, but there is no faith. Faith, I mean. Faith. No, I mean, I could upgrade it, it's just, well. Strength required for weapon goes down to 2/3 when you two-hand them. Oh, I know that, yeah, I know that. Wait, how many runes did I get? I left, but I didn't use my runes. Okay, I would like to go to this tree now and kill a boss there, but... there is no... I guess here is the best I can TP to. Could respect it. But I feel like my weapon is so good, you know? I feel like my weapon is so fucking good. What are we leveling up now? Someone told me endurance is shit and I shouldn't level up more. Should I just go back to leveling up dexterity then or what? There's somber smithing sound outside the tower. I got the 1+8, yeah. Dex to 60. Okay, let's go dex. 3 levels! Vigor and strength? Wait, but why strength when my sword is doing dexterity based damage?
Can I safely jump here? I think so.
Surely, right? I mean, like, there's no way. Okay, nice. After mid-game in DLC, 60 vigor is a must. I see. Am I not in mid-game? I'm level 70, like, 5 now. I mean, I was really under-leveled when I was progressing the story, but right now I feel like I'm... I don't like fighting these. They always kill me at least once. Because they have this like weird power. Also, I cannot bleed him, I suppose, because he's I mean, okay, last time I fought the same guy and all I had to do is just like make sure I don't stand in the red shit and then it was fine. And then make sure I avoid this shit. Which was more annoying, yeah. Yeah, it's really annoying this one. It's PS5 Pro, no, I'm playing on PC. These bosses that... There's no fucking way! No freaking fucking way, man! What the fuck? I was so chill! My evening was so fucking chill and you ruined it! I'm just a chill guy for real. Why is this guy... I have to carry around the stupid tree I can fall down to? This is safe, right? What? What? I literally played it perfectly! Fix your game! Fix your fucking game! Fix your stupid freaking game! No, seriously, fix your game! What was that? No, I'm just saying, indie company, Riot Games. It's not even a nice game, well, anyway. Please don't. No, not like this. Not again, please. I'm alive. Thank you. Okay, buddy. Round two. Don't remember if I can stagger this guy or not. I'm greedy for my auto because I'm tilted. Oh my. Okay. Oh my. What is that damage? Yo. This time I'm gonna kite them. Yeah, this way is perfect. There's nothing. No, I hate for finding the trees. I really, really hate. There's literally nothing in this game I hate more than fighting the trees. Because first of all, often you can fall down a cliff because the trees are always next to cliffs for some stupid reason. And then the other reason is that they always jump. And that's just, why do they always jump and have poison? Can you just try to hit me without jumping? Okay, he kind of just did. Also, this talisman, I feel like, is making me take a lot of damage. Okay, this time we are trying upwards. Greedy auto, greedy. Ooh, that hit me, but it didn't hit me. Oh, that also hit me. I don't really have a lot of HP here. This guy is a pro. I mean, I can't hide from him. I'm not wearing this talisman. I'm taking too much damage. I'm tilted. I don't like fighting trees. And I have my food outside. So I'm gonna eat my food when I kill the tree. I'm not gonna eat till I'm done killing the tree. Could use fire. I don't really have any fire. There's only fire in me. some big fucking mistake. But I'm taking way less damage now, so it's not playable anyway. Ah, fuck. It's really easy fight, it's just... You need to be careful, that's all. Okay, I don't know why. Oh my god. Wait, I forgot.
It was a different move that I thought he was making. Is a talisman.
It is the talisman. Like, this fight is so easy. Dying once is already... Like, I was playing so well the first time I met this tree, and now I'm playing like shit. But that's because the fight is so easy that I don't feel like crying.
Okay, maybe I'm shit, I don't know. I'm gonna try heavy attack instead. Maybe after the weapon, I could do that. That actually is pretty smart thing to do. I mean, it's not like I'm doing no damage, I'm actually doing like pretty decent damage, but I could do this combo, right? Like, it's not like this. This combo deals pretty decent damage. Okay. Yeah, this ability is a bit annoying. I mean, it's easy to juke if you are far away though. It's tough to run around. I think two fast autos is better than one heavy. And I'm not sure if I can really get two heavy then. And I don't think I'm willing to try either. Yeah, what do I wanna do now? This is the best I can do. Maybe that's more stagger damage. I don't think I can stagger this boss really. I don't think I can stagger this guy.
Yeah, you can barely hear me because I'm far away, because I'm triggered that I died to it.
Oh, you can stagger this guy? You put twice actually, early. And I guess I just fucked up, right? Okay, how did he make it? Did he just make a new move?
I mean, it's really easy, I'm telling you. It's really easy, this fight. I mean, maybe partially because all of the trees have very similar moves. And all of them repeat themselves. So you just need to learn one and you will always find the same way.
I mean, if I die, that's fucking cringe. One more, bro. One more. Four autos and he's dead. One, two, and three. Is he really easy? I died, right? I died like three or... I don't even know how many times. I died sometimes, just... This boss is annoying, not hard. I don't really know where to go from here though. That's it? How many runes did I get?
91,000?! Why are all the bosses around here worth so many runes? I killed the previous guy, I got 100 something K. I killed this guy, the dragon was worth so much too. I feel like all of them are so... Wow.
What the fuck is this? Great, now go finish Leg of Root. I really don't want to. I really don't like the Leg of Root. I killed a dragon there. And that zone sucks. It looks creepy. It plays bad. There are so many annoying monsters.
Surely, right? Chat, what? Oh, if I lose 100k runes, I'm finishing the stream. If I actually die again, I'm done. I'm leaving. Oh! I'm gonna play it safe though. Also, I feel like I must have missed a grace around here because there's no way I can run so far without a grace. I wish there was a way to show you grace, like an item that leads you to closest grace or something. Or maybe when you get the map, you unlock the map, right? Then you also saw like the inactive graces. That would be a really, really nice quality of life change. But maybe it would be too easy, I'm not sure. I don't really feel like the grace is making that big of a difference. Also, wait, I'm not supposed to jump down here, am I? No, there's a grace here. No, but there must be a way down. Like right here, right? Boom. And then jump. And then jump again. No, but okay, guys, just ask yourselves. Am I a bad gamer? Or is there, like, just look at the way I play and ask yourself, is there something wrong with this game? Like, please ask yourself, is there something wrong with this game? Or is the problem the player? Or is there something wrong with the game? Because I swear to God, that was not high. I could jump that in real life and probably live. I mean, oh, sure, maybe a broken bone or two, but I would live. I would not die. Every jump is now making me scared I'm gonna die. It would reveal every catacomb. That was a good argument, actually. Yeah, I guess it would reveal all the dungeons. I mean, maybe, okay, maybe it doesn't show the ones in dungeons, right? But it would show the ones that are just open world or something. Because look, there must be something around me. I just really missed it. There is a spring spirit down there. If you jump on top of it, you don't take fall damage. Wait, where is my XP? Oh, right here. Oh, right here. Okay. So one and two. Oh, thank you. I was really scared there, I'm not gonna lie. I was actually fucking pissing my pants. Oh, don't tell me I can't go inside this tower. Why there's always Lenny's Rise? Why there's always magic involved everywhere? Solve the puzzle. Oh no, my weak point. I mean, that looks like it leads somewhere, but I think I prefer to go to the big castle. There's a massive castle at the end of this area. I kind of want to go there. Oh yeah, like right there. Oh, there's a dragon on the other bridge. Could I use this one? Juked. My food is outside. I feel like I should eat soon. I'm hungry. What the fuck? Why am I? Oh, there's traps on the road. Nothing here. That looks like a really cool place. I wonder if they have some seed for me. Oh yeah! Seed of life, yay! I think that's the next spot again. Golden seed, yay! Yeah, I would like to get a grace first and then I'd like to fight him. And if there's no grace outside, there should be a grace inside. So I'm just gonna ignore him. Please don't. Oh, animation log! Haha! Okay, I cannot get a flask, but I'm gonna kill the boss now, no? I can sneak on him. Chat, shh. I'm gonna poke him. Nice cog, bro. Which, I guess I use my special attack? What the fuck was that, yo? I can't even target him. Wait, did I fight something similar before? I feel like I fought something similar. Wait, wasn't the Gargolite that is like, there was two of them, or there used to be two of them? Yeah, it's exactly the same. Oh my god, fucking vengeance, bitch. Now that you are alone. Oh my god, vengeance. Wait. You didn't do that before. Also, why does it take so long? Oh, damn it. Okay, I juked it, by the way. This one looks harder to stagger than the old. Oh shit. I mean, maybe I messed up though. I don't know if it's hard to stagger, but I just messed up. Okay. Messing up. He's half HP, I'm half HP. Oh. Well, okay, this one you always juke to the left. That's something I learned in the previous boss. Yeah, that's something he didn't do. Oh my god, dude. Fuck! My timing is so off, but I was able to juke it every time before! Okay, this boss is no joke. It's much stronger than the other version, I feel like. But I could be coping, right? I don't think I'm coping though. Oh my god, dude. Okay, I'm dead.
Cheater! He did AoE because he knew that he cannot hit me with any other fucking auto attack. Fuck! Ah! Cheater, actual cheater. Skill issue, shut up. I'm gonna kill him now. It's no problem for me. I can use a mount here too. One, two, three, and I'm gonna go get my boots, thank you. What are you doing, Carl? Ah, you cannot hit me. What? Okay, that was not a good idea. In fact, I lost some of HP already. God fucking praise me. Okay, I think I should eat before I kill this boss. Seems like it would be a smart idea to try to eat, Okay, here we go again. I can kill it. I'm gonna get it to half HP very, very patiently, and I'm gonna kill it instantly, okay? That's my goal. What did I just do? Okay, that's not good, right? I shouldn't use that. So again, I'm gonna go on a horse. I'm gonna walk up to him. I'm gonna hit him 3 times. Because it's free. 1, 2, 3, 4 even. Almost. Ouch. Wait, please, let me recover my wounds here. The plan was a bit different. Okay, thank you. The stab is stab, huh? Am I using the talisman that makes me take damage? Because it's... Oh my god, I forgot again. I'm so boosted. This is easy. This is easy too, but I choked. Honestly, this boss is so easy. Okay, I'm gonna kill it now. This boss is so easy, it's cringe. It's hard for me to focus because of how easy this boss is. It's... You know, sometimes you play the game and the boss is so easy that it's just like... I tilt, you know? I tilt because of how easy the game is. Like, the game is so easy, it makes me lose interest. Oh shit, I didn't recover my runes. Fucking illegal. Because it's unjukum. I may have to know it's coming like this and then it's... That was pretty bad. Don't fucking choke it, you piece of shit. I'm telling you, it's just some bosses. I mean, okay, I fought him before, right? So I know the mechanics. I just had to lock in. Gay blade. Gargolite blade. Is that good? And black halberd. Wait, I can be in a horse inside. I didn't see that often. Okay, let me level up my flasks here. So people said I should just max out dexterity, so I guess I'm gonna do that. I don't even know what I mean max status, like just get some points. Oh, friend or foe? Madness or madness? Feed it me?
Tarnished.
Bring more death. The Iron Claw. Feed me more. Okay, I have Claw Mark Seal and the Beast Eye. Say to tremble when close to death the root. And the seal is like a shield.
I shall grant feed me.
I don't have more, I'm sorry. Is that it? Right. What is right? Nothing's right. Am I supposed to kill him?
I shall grant thee, feed me.
Is that it? Try to kill him, attack him, no. But he's a friend, why would I attack him, guys? Come on. Is there anything else here? Is that it? Go to the bridge, the dragon. Wait, the dragon, but the dragon, that didn't look like a boss. Dragon if you want. I mean, dragons are a bit annoying to fight. I could just kill him for runes so I can move, so I can start progressing the story. The story. Someone died here, probably from jumping off. Lol, what a noob. Oh, I haven't been here, and that place looks like something. Please don't fucking kill me randomly, please. Okay, thank God. Oh, oh my! Something might show, sorry. Maybe I killed the dragon? Maybe. Oh, oh, oh! One more.
Woo! Summer Spinning Stone and 9? Wait, I have 8 and 9? Doesn't that mean I can upgrade my weapon twice now? I think the game is over. I think I win.
Wait, let me just do that real quick. I'm gonna upgrade my weapon, then I'm gonna kill the dragon. I'm gonna be so OP, I think. Where was it? This way? No.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arm.
Oh my god, it's over. Look at the damage. 304, 255. 1. 2. GG, no? I got like what, 60, 70 damage? Shouldn't I be so broken now? I can go back to the dragon, kill it now. Max is 10. Wait, so I'm basically endgame, no? If max is 10, or not really. Or you can like keep doing something else to your weapons. Okay, little dragon, come. You are facing the wrong way.
Unless you are just afraid of me.
Sorry, I'm trying to remove the markers. I just don't know where they are. Where is that one? There's one marker that is... Oh. Hey, K. What? The flying dragon Gergil. Wait, my weapon's plus 9! Why am I doing 200? Why am I doing 90 damage to? Oh wait, I'm not wearing it properly. But for fuck's sake. That's not what. Hey, go easy on me, please. I'm trying to figure out how to. Okay, I have my weapon and now I double wield it. Perfect. Now I can play the game. Okay, Jellyfish, thank you for buying me some time. I'm gonna step in now. Whoa! Look at the damage. Don't tell me I'm flying away far away. Okay. So we are fighting on the bridge only. I like it. Wait, don't do it. Okay. What the fuck? Ain't no way you would burn your own feathers then. You motherfucker. Hail swipe. Classic. I think I'm dead now. Okay, so I die like that. I die like that. That doesn't make any sense. This game, like, I got locked in fire animation and burned to ashes. While being stunlocked. Cool. You suck. Well, you would know something about it, Mr. Expert in sucking. I also think DLC, I don't know about that. Oh. Face me. This is safer. But you guys said to not level up endurance, but... Isn't endurance so OP? Like, if you have a lot of endurance, you can keep attacking, but if you don't, you can't. You know what I mean? Please, 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 be in time, be in time, be in time, be in time. Ow! Please, dragon, don't fly away. Just let me out to you once.
Are you fucking joking? Fuck! What the fuck? What is this game, man? What's one hit? Was even less than one! I could fucking spit on him, he would die! God damn it! Make it stop, please. I see, hey, fuck.
Salter would have addicted this more. I'm not gonna recover my runes because I changed my mind. Hit him in the mouth. Wow, that was a little dumb. Tailpipe. Is that tailpipe? Okay, he's gonna jump all the way here, right? Yeah. Is he gonna fire brief? Fucked up, I think. I might not be in time. Ah! I saw it, but I was too slow. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna check the potion. Mostly for Thoran, not for me. Nice. Mouth hit. I didn't do any damage, but now good. Hey chat, is this the hardest dragon to kill in the game? Or are there stronger dragons still later on? Because this is one of the hardest ones, at least when it comes to tankiness. Actually, the Dragon of Brood was maybe more annoying to fight. Is one of the easiest dragons? Okay, yeah, sure. Dragon heart. I have a lot of dragon hearts, which also I don't even know what are they for, but I have a lot of them. What now? That's it, I guess. I think I'm done with this area. Is there anything else I should check out, you guys think? I mean, I guess there is this tower, Lenny's Rise, that I haven't really explored. But besides that, I feel like I'm done with this area. I don't think there's anything else in Khaled. The ledge? What ledge? This? Oh, this one, you mean? Like, the arena? Tower is useless? Yeah. Okay. Then I suppose we are going back to... I don't really know what now. Well, I can get some levels, but should I go back here to the to this area? Like, this is the, I think this is the quest that I haven't really, the main storyline, I mean. Did I kill the two horses? I don't even remember if I did. Did I? I think I might have not. But I should be so much stronger now. Let me check if I killed the two horses. I don't remember. We should finish Astel and Rani's quest. Okay. Let's see how much damage I do to them now. But they still do some decent damage to me. Fighting them is annoying. Fighting two of them is more annoying than fighting one of them. Motherfucker! No! I was about to crit him. Fighting the two of them is way too annoying. I juke one guy, the other hits me. Yeah. They have a lot of AoE as well. Ah, CBA! Ah, CBA, 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 CBA. Ah, I'm going back to the main storyline, I'm already triggered. Fuck me sideways. And these guys probably don't even give XP compared to the killing the monsters in the zone I was in. I think I just need to pull one of them away when I was fighting him and then just fight them one by one. This option, by the way. Yeah, I know. Okay, come. Wait, this is the guy who was completely destroying me when I started playing the game. Do you remember those times? That hits me. My bad. But okay, but I mean, it's kind of crazy that these guys. Oh wow, that these guys are still a boss. Oh wow, wait. Hey, maybe these guys are not that weak. So. Hey, maybe these guys are actually not that weak. Wait, what? Oh. I guess I can get my runes on the way. Wait, what? I couldn't move.
No! But he backed! He was like... Ah, but did you see how fun? No!
Please tell me, I got my runes right. Oh, silly fucking... Good to know I didn't do them back then because I have like 20 more levels and I'm still struggling. At the same time, I'm just trying to be really greedy, so maybe that's why. Okay, I think fighting my horse was a good idea, though. Ah. Okay, that there's no way that should hit. Okay, yeah, sure, bro. I'm sorry. Kill me, don't kill me. My runes are here, right? My runes! Oh wait, this guy has a different weapon. I haven't... For some reason I didn't think about that before. He fights different. Because he has he has way more range. So I can't... I pray it's better fighting on a horse. Okay, please tell me I get some juicy XP from that.
Okay, there is something I don't understand about this game. Why some bosses are absolutely pain to kill and they give so much? For example, that dragon I fought, it gave me so much XP for nothing. That gargoyle I thought, it gave me like 100k for nothing. But these guys, they are on pair, they are hard, they are two people, and they give you absolutely nothing.
It's much higher level. Yeah, but these guys, am I much higher level for these guys then? Because why? But they are still difficult. Even if I'm higher level for them, they are actually still hard compared to other bosses I fought. Especially, I think I'm following the main storyline, right? I think. I'm not actually sure. I think I am. Right now, I mean. Like, actually. Because I tip it here to follow the main storyline. Sandy is literally the first enemy. No, I mean, okay. I get it. Just... I get that part, right? There's a church there. I think I'm gonna go because churches normally have something useful. And there's a dungeon, but I don't care about the dungeon. You should fight Astel now. Where is Astel? Leg of Root? Finisher or what? I know I got a key from the doll or from my Missy. But... Leg of Root. Okay, want me to go to Leg of Root? Maybe I can do that then. Golden Order Seal. What? That's it? Anything else here? Okay, you want me to go to the Lake of Root. Where was Lake of Root? Right here. Lake of Root. Grand Closure. I'm just gonna go grab my food, okay? And until then you can... This way? Wait, I can jump in the coffin again. Well, probably not this way. Coffin? Really? Not inside?
Oh, 7. Okay, I'm somewhere. Is that a boss? Where the fuck did I end up? I'm in the middle of nowhere. Must be a grave somewhere. There must be a grave somewhere. No grace? Place the checkpoint. Yeah, there is a checkpoint. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god, it's so beautiful! Oh no, what?! Huh? How did I even hit it? Wait, this guy's squishy though. Is he gonna do a lot of damage to me? That's the question. What the fuck? I can't even see what hit. Don't tell me I'm just. He just fucking ate me. This guy just, this motherfucker just munched on me. The boss doesn't look that difficult though. I think. What the fuck? What does this boss do? Nah, don't tell me it's one of those that's gonna run away every single time now. Oh my god, I'm off 7 jellyfish. You know my jellyfish level 1? That's the sad part. No! 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 I don't die. Right?
What the fuck? What am I? No! What is this? I'm so scared! This fight is an absolute cinema though. His magic is insane. I don't know what is his magic, but it's absolutely insane. I feel like there's some unavoidable things here. Might be a bit wrong, but... Surely he's not gonna eat me! Please, please, please don't kill me and you are dead. Don't kill me now and you are fucking dead. You POS. Oh, he's so dead. Oh, he's so dead, little guy. Woo! Remembrance of Natural Born. That's it? What a beautiful boss though. So pretty. There's somewhere there. The magic he was using, the purple magic he was using, so pretty, so beautiful. What level am I? 80, I think. Maybe more, actually. I got a lot of levels today. Today is the craziest day for leveling. I got so many levels. Wait, hold up. I can get one more level here. We killed some really nasty creatures today. The dragon, the gargoyle that gave me so much. The tower boss. Huh? I need the ring of oath. How did I get that? It was somewhere here, right? Renala, the full mean queen. She, like, have a key to her chest or something. There you go.
Art thou now assured?
No.
Be not alarmed.
And you just, you are hiding here, huh? I'm blind? Wait, I missed it? No way. I haven't missed anything. Oh. Ring of Lunar Princess Rani cut off. Is that it? where it's open! Woo!
Here we go. I'm in the middle of nowhere. Deep answered well. Moonlight altar. I was never in the zone before. I was in the zone before. What the fuck? I have a grace here. I didn't have to go all the way. Oh yeah, I was below. Okay. I'm sorry. I think I heard someone screaming. Oh, is that the blue dragon that escaped last time? Huh? Okay. Here we go then. No, it's full HP again. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Dragons, all they can do is they open their mouth. Oh shit. Where are we gonna find out? I heard him screaming. Can I crit the dragon, guys? Okay! Whoa! That's some crazy damage. Yep, yep, yep. Maybe a bit more. Oh, please don't fucking do. Don't do me. Don't do me like the last dragon did me. No, please, no, no, please.
No! No! Yes! 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 Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! No! Fuck! This game is literally blue-balling you so hard! Like, so hard!
That should not count. Well, whatever. Mm.
I think maybe I should target him when he's flying up so I can actually see him. What? Ah, I hate this. Here we go again. Oh, oh! That's a slightly different ability than I anticipated. No.
Okay, but why does he can one shoot me from?
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Wait, where am I? The fuck? Is there a different boss over there? Maybe there's a different boss over there. I like that start. That was a good start.
I feel like the dragon should fall down a lot.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck it up now. Let's just back off. Yeah, bleed frog! Don't do me. Don't fire me up. Don't fire me up! Don't fire me up! Don't fire me up! Okay. No, not again. Wow, we are strong. Oh yeah, I am strong. I know that. Please, one more. No fucking way. No. Not like this. No. Yes, I'm alive. Check this potion, yes. Check this potion, you stupid.
Check this potion, you jab!
Okay, one more hit, let's go. No. One more hit.
Let's go! Charge! Ah!
Wait.
Wait! Ah!
Boom! One more.
Great enemy felt. And all the XP is mine, thank God.
120,000!
And a Moonlight Blade. Oh, there's no other... Okay, I was thinking maybe there's other boss here, because... Okay, okay, so... Wow, I mean, I just got so much XP again. You see what I'm talking about? In the other place, I was getting like, no XP whatsoever, but in this place, I'm getting 120k per monster. I mean, come on. Oh. Starlight Shard. What are these? Starlight Shard. All the places, areas are lower than this place. That's weird because... I wouldn't even say that monsters here are the hardest I have faced. But maybe. Okay, that means it went to my chest or something?
I mean my not just chest. Yeah, chest. My chest. Just looking around, making sure. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna take it slow this time. Where are the... Oh. Usual LT weapon art? What is LT? What is this? Parry? I never use parry in this game. Just dodge.
What great runes do we have? I'm not using any great runes because I am... Well, I didn't unlock any of them.
I mean, I have a lot of them actually. I just didn't... To unlock great runes, you need to go somewhere. I didn't go anywhere. I don't remember what's the name of the great runes, but I have some. I have the great rune of Unborn. Wait, is there only one? Wait, look. I have Dectus Medallion left and right. Shouldn't be able to like complete them or something? Oh, well, whatever. Whoa. Oh my god! Why am I crawling in a hole like a worm? I'm a warrior, I'm a samurai.
Loaf! Wait, is this her? Wait, yo, is this my girlfriend? Yo! Huh?
She looks like a kid, chat. She looks like a kid. Yo, come on. No? She's a doll. Ah, okay. Then it's fine. I mean... Okay. Wait, I'm gonna marry her! I'm marrying her! I'm gonna marry her! I put a finger on her finger. A ring on her finger. Wait, but what happened to her? Why is she so, I mean, she looks worn out. Wait, she's dead?
Oh, she's alive again!
You need to read or something.
So, it was thee.
Yeah, it was me.
Become my lord.
Yeah.
Oh, I became her lord!
I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord. And once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Wait, that's it? She gone? That's it, chat? Item? Oh. Dark Moon Grazer, let's check it out. This one requires intelligence. Whoa! That's fucking sick! Oh, yeah! Huh? Damn. Hey, where's my weapon? Oh, I cannot use the skill because I'm too dumb. Oh. I have not enough intelligence. Okay, wait, hear me out. Shouldn't I explore around here? Or is this area like way too low level? I mean, like, I'm just talking about this part though. Like right here, like these ruins, for example. Village of... Too low level. Like even the village?
Hey, what about here? That looks like a church. There's another dragon here! There's another fucking dragon here! Woo! Wait, I have a question though. Is this dragon a monster? I mean, is this dragon a boss? Because for some reason it's a very... the HP is not showing up. It's just a mob. Wait, does it respawn then or what? Okay, that would be very fucking tilting if it just despawns right now because it's standing on top of a rock. It's a special mob again. Please stop running away. No, don't do that. Oh my god, please don't. The dragon is just killing deers! Someone stop him! Wait, there's another one right there, I can see it already. Okay, so how much XP? Okay, so this is to farm dragon hearts, but I don't need dragon hearts because I don't exactly remember what dragon hearts do, but they don't do anything useful for me. And I wanted to go there, you see, this tower, because I'm sure there's something in there, but I don't think I can jump off here. And 6,000 experience is not worth it. And it doesn't look like I can jump off here either. You play on PS5? No, I'm just using controller. I mean, okay, all I'm really looking for right now is like extra potions and stuff, right? That's the only things I really want. Dragon hearts give incantations. What are incantations? Wait, there's another boss right there, no? Look! Like, by the end of this road, there's another boss. Fate spells. Okay, so there are fate spells, intelligence spells. Look, it's a boss. Okay, let's see. Isn't it? I feel like the playstyle is similar to the guy I already killed. Whoa! Whoa! That was cool. Wait, he reduced my max health? Wait, did he apply something to me? Wait, I can't. Why is my stamina not going up? Oh my god, this is so annoying, this ability. What? Oh my, but motherfucker. Okay, I think I can beat him. I think I just played like that. I'm not sure. Let me try again. How about you? So bad. Okay, stop saying I'm so bad! If you say I'm so bad again, I'm gonna leave. Ok,
Okay, but hear me out. Are you sure it's okay, but there's no two phases. There is no two phases in this boss, right? We can agree. There's no phase two. I kill him, he is dead. Hair, it's a hair. Oh my god, that's kind of hot. I think I fucked up my stagger, guys. All the black knights are women. Oh. That's hot. All the assassins are women. Oh my god, that's really hot, actually. Well, I'm worried now. I'm worried that she's not the only boss I'm gonna fight because she's so easy to kill. She can't be the only boss. There's two. Wait, what? What? That's it? Okay, well, I guess that's it. Best sound in the game, by the way. But do I need any mana to summon her, really, or not really? Because I don't have that much mana. Okay, guys, let me TP. Wait, is there a Graze around here, maybe? So, okay, look at the mana. Not the mana I have now, but my max mana. Do you think with that max mana I can summon her, or am I cooked completely? I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna buy them. I'm just looking for a Graze right now. Oh shit, they are Qiyana! They are actually Qiyana, they are throwing boomerangs. Not enough. Mini Stone 7, that's something I already do. Please, I don't wanna fight you. It's Mini Stone 8. Smithing Stone 7. Ah, I thought it's gonna be 9. Wait, what Smithing Stone do I need though? My weapon is plus 9. Do I need Smithing Stone 10 or Smithing Stone 8? Sorry, 9. 10. I need Somber Stone. Also, it's like a new stone that I even haven't discovered yet. Yeah, that sounds like a long time then. Yeah, there's the tower I was looking for. This tower is completely useless or what? This tower is useless, it has a mage spell. Ah. Sucks.
What? I'm so high level that this gives me only one level.
Damn. I think I'm almost at 2 though, I just need to use a rune. Somber smithing stones are upgraded to both weapons. This is the hero room. See the great wise beasts? So okay, so you guys said this is useless anyway, right? You must stop, but why does every tower has a fucking puzzle? Why they couldn't make something for stupid people like me? Okay, well,